Hello everyone, welcome to A to Z Stories. In these stories, we explore words starting from the same phonic sounds. Today we will listen to the story of letter B. The story's title is Bittu and the Banana Peel. Let's listen to the story. It was lunch break in the school. Bunty was playing with a ball. Bubbly was eating a banana. Bittu was watching them from the balcony. Bubbly threw the peel of the banana on the ground. Bunty slipped and got badly hurt in the arm. Seeing this, Bittu ran and brought a bag containing the first aid kit. He then bandaged Bunty's bleeding arm. The peon rang the bell and everyone went back to the class. Bubbly said sorry to everyone in the class and told them about what had happened. The teacher gave a bowl full of bubble gums to Bittu as a prize. Bittu shared the bubble gum with everyone in the class. Bubbly went out and removed the banana peel with a broom. Teacher then asked everyone to take out their books and start studying. So friends, hope you enjoyed the story. Let's now check the B words that we used. Break, Bunty, Ball, Bubbly, Banana, Bittu, Balcony, Badly, Broth, Bag, Bandaged, Bleeding, Bell, Back, Bowl, Bubble Gums, Broom, Books. Just now you saw alphabet B story from the series named A to Z Stories. To learn the words, I suggest watch this video a few times. Do not forget to subscribe this channel and press the like button. I will be back soon with more stories. See you soon. Bye-bye.